like Polaris's draft a bit more. I think they've got some pretty good Doom targets, and it's not one of those games where you kind of have to think twice about who to Doom. If you Doom Ember, that's good. If you Doom TB, that's good. It's not a big deal if one. Yeah. It can easily rip through our Razor and has to watch himself here.
Yeah, Balance Strike was there with the Spirit Siphon for now. Natsumi's going to try and fight back, but no, the First Blood will go the way of KB. Hyde, he looks pretty safe right now on that Monkey King. He'll just jump into the... Mavis for the Tree Chop does know that Hyde is around, but Fly's going to show up now with the Ink Swell out on Hyde. He'll just keep moving forward, but Mavis is going to be able to get out of range, and in fact, Lelouchnell. He does rotate on that Mars. Arena is up. They'll go for the static leak on Hyde, but he is outrunning them at the moment. Arena, though, going to barely catch Hyde out. Lelouch able to pick up the kill on the Mars. On tower, but the rotations are coming in. Xavius, he's going to be here, but KB, he'll just move in. No fear in the world as he goes right back onto the Lion now. They'd love to get started with Xavius, but Lelouch, he's shown up to boot. Makoto's there, though. Inkswell does connect. Lelouch, he's gone too far. And he does get focused down so quickly. It's Natsumi. He'll TP out just fine, but Mavis, I don't think he'll be so lucky. So he'll run through the tree line, but Hyde will give all the vision they need. They'll be able to secure a double kill for Gabby.
Armed up now on Forest Lelouch. Again, still lacking about 900 gold as well. Did you get to jump in here?
Yeah, they do, and Mavis, he is not going to survive. So quick once you've got the flame.
To be fair, he does still need itemization. We're still a long ways off from that. Travels are up, but Mavis.
Yeah, they try to smoke just to get a few D wards off here in Polaris, but they're going to lose Mavis for that. Now, I suppose you trade your life away for that Observer Ward.
You're making your way up top here.
You don't really want to lose Force. I mean, this is your highest net worth hero at the moment as they do go in with the Boundless Strike and the Inkswell. All of it just connects perfectly. And Force eventually will drop. But on the other side of the map, they've got Gabby. That's a massive pick off here for Polaris Esports, and Gabby's got no help around him. So I'd say that Polaris, it might be a little bit too early though, I think.
Could be a hard fight.
Maybe not too early, John. They've got Mavis. That'll be one down. You do have meta, you do have Exorcism, and Gabby, he wants to go for it.
Force and Lelouch have managed to catch up, and even Natsumi, at the least, has managed to overtake just a bit. We'll see if the patience from Polaris pays off. They spot Hyde.
Yeah, they do. The Observer Ward actually going to give them the information they required, and Hyde is going to drop. Nice little pick up there from Polaris, but now they need to get the hell out of there before Makoto breaks the gap for the...
Maybe you could get a good Blink Hex before the BKB's pop, but Hyde?
Hyde, he breaks the smoke, he jukes out the Earth Spike, but he can't juke out the arena. The tree is down, Spear is there. This is not quite the target they want, though. In fact, Hyde's not dead yet. The teammates are coming in to help out, but Doom is there. KP, he gets caught out by Force immediately with the Soulbind to try and turn this one around. Gabby will frontline for the team. No mana popped yet. Who are they actually aiming? They're still trying after Natsumi. Meanwhile, on the backside, Force has gone down. Gabby, he's dropping low, but he still has the Aegis up. He's not afraid of dying right now. He'll just wait out the meta. He might even just Sunder for full HP.
Let's see what happens here, mate.
I mean, nobody forces anyway. Xavier's gonna get caught out. Inkswell will be there. Sunder was out from Gabby, and that'll be another nice kill here for Talon. Gabby.
Hi, just jumping along the tree line, knowing something's up, breaking the smokes. It's the value of the Monkey King 4.
We go again. Mavis, he'll break the smoke and tank the gank here against Talon. That'll allow Natsumi to get out. But Mavis will drop. Polaris, they've got to run. They are closing in fast. Makoto, he's not done yet. He does pick up Force now. KP, he's in with the BKB Exorcism and the Spirit Siphon right onto that Doom. Makoto's already got Xavius down as well. On we go to the Doom, and that'll be Force gone. Towards the right side, Lelouch. He's going to be KBTP out, and he will make it out. But I can't say the same for that Tier 2 mid-tower.
It's not going to last too long in all.
Chains out, Natsumi, he walked a little bit too far forward. He's going to try and BKB and survive through this, but the ghosts are doing so much damage. He can't take advantage. Into the high ground, it seems like Polaris are reading this movement. KP gonna have his smoke broken. Makoto straight in, but the blink was there instead. They'll go after Lelouch, but no, he jukes out the spear. Breaks the Lincolns as well, but they're back in on Mavis. Gonna be the Ogre Gorn as KP now. He's jumped in onto Force and immediately just wants that Doom dead. Look at the damage output. He'll just get it done himself. Soulbind out now. Locks him in. Natsumi's trying to fight, but Force is trying to back. They just can't get it right. Hyde, he's in trouble. He jukes out the finger though. He juked out the finger damage. And now you've got Lelouch gone on the Mars. It's just so messy here for Polaris. Xavius goes down as well. Hyde gets a tip from Gabby. KP will tip.
Came out. They just missed that opportunity to try and turn the fight. And now, with a metamorphosis up, these towers will just melt. Bots at Arrakis have to fall. They can swing towards mid after.
Hyde. Double boundless strike out. He may have gone too far though, as KP doesn't seem to want to help him out right now. Force on the backside. He does doom up Gabby, but Gabby does not care. He could not give a crap. He just takes down the pod racks. They might still find KP though, but no, never mind. Makoto, he's in. Just burst down Natsumi. Onto Lelouch they go. The mask trying to run. KP's on his tail though, and Makoto, the damage output is just way too high from the Ember. Double down.
No. Even if they did, they don't have to come up. That's your big control in a single target here.
Yeah, they won't have Mavis either in a second, John. Makoto just takes down Mavis and takes half of Xavius' HP pool with one slide of fist. Yeah,
they can just play it safe, take control in the triangle. They hit some big item spikes here, Mike. Ags up in Makoto. So his Remnant plays are going to be even more aggressive. There's a smoke here from Polaris, but they're on the low ground here on the triangle.
Broken immediately in Makoto. He's happy to jump in as Force. Who are we aiming with the Doom out? It's not there yet. In fact, it was on cooldown. Force is a bit too early. He's going to drop, and the GG's called. Polaris, they went for one last-ditch attempt, but it does not work out in their favor. And Talon, they will take their first game of the SCA DPC Division 2 in quite convincing fashion.
Qualifiers, except their match against Ragdoll, where Ragdoll did come out. Talon showing us again that with a little bit more time, the team is gelling together. They've opened up their picks, right? They banned out the Bane and the Snapfire themselves. So Fly, maybe.